bit, but not really. I mean, we sort of filmed in sequence and order, so we kind of got to know each other slowly throughout the movie, which I think lent to the chemistry and lent to the character's development. I can't answer that question because they were all damn good kissers.
Great body. He sees in her something that he hasn't seen in anyone else, and I think they kind of see through each other's walls, and in many ways they're both kind of quite protected in shells that they built up for themselves, but they immediately see the real person underneath that, and he sees someone who is really strong but still feminine at the same time.